Bienvenidos a su boda, Manuel y María. Brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred Christmas.
Así pues, Adán le puso nombre a todos los animales domésticos Amen.
in Galilee. And the mother of Jesus was there. Jesus and his disciples were also invited to the wedding. When the wine ran short, the mother of Jesus said to him, "They have no wine." And Jesus said to her, "Woman, how does your concern affect me? My hour has not yet come." His mother said to the servants, "Do whatever he tells you." Now, there were 6 stone water jars there for Jewish ceremonial washing, each holding 20 to 30 gallons. Jesus told them, "Fill the jars with water." So they filled them to the brim. Then he told them, "Draw some out now and take it to the head waiter." So they took it. And when the head waiter tasted the water that had become wine, without knowing where it came from, although the servants who had drawn the water knew, the head waiter called the bridegroom and said to him, "Everyone serves good wine first. And then when people have drunk freely, an inferior one, but you have kept the good wine until now." Jesus did this at the beginning of his signs in Cana in Galilee, and so revealed his glory, and his disciples began to believe in him. The Gospel of the Lord. Please be seated for a moment. Following the instructions of his mother, Jesus converted water into wine. And doing so, he brought happiness to that celebration. He made happy the groom and bride and all their guests. Imagine that, and do not just not imagine, but be sure that Jesus is now invited also here to this wedding. So Jesus is among us at this moment. And Jesus also wants to bring happiness to the groom here and the bride here. So Jesus, the blessing of Jesus, is going to make happy this couple for the rest of their lives, not only for this Mass, but for the rest of your lives. So, if you have moments of joy and happiness in your life, then Jesus will be with you. If you have moments of darkness, pain, suffering, concern, Jesus is with you also, comforting you all the way. Jesús está con nosotros en este momento para darles la felicidad a esta pareja, pero no solamente el día de hoy, sino que Jesús acompañará a esta pareja a lo largo de toda su vida. Él estará ahí para acompañarlos en sus momentos felices, pero también para darles consuelo en los momentos difíciles. So, I ask Manuela María if they are ready to receive Jesus in your lives. Okay, please come to the front.
Queridos Manuel Cutiño y María Ivavinsky, ustedes han venido aquí a la casa de Dios para que Él selle con su gracia la voluntad que tienen de contraer matrimonio ante el ministro de la Iglesia y la comunidad cristiana aquí reunida. Cristo bendice abundantemente su amor conyugal y Él, que los consagró un día con el santo bautismo, los enriquece hoy y les da la fuerza con un sacramento especial para que se guarde en mutua y perpetua fidelidad y puedan cumplir las demás obligaciones del matrimonio. Por tanto, ante esta asamblea les pregunto acerca de su intención. Manuel Cutiño y María Ivavinsky vienen libre y voluntariamente a contraer el matrimonio sin ser presionados. Están decididos a amarse y respetarse mutuamente siguiendo el modo de vida propio del matrimonio durante toda la vida. Están dispuestos a recibir de Dios responsable y amorosamente los hijos y a educarlos según la ley de Cristo y de su Iglesia. Así pues, ya que desean contraer un santo matrimonio, unan sus manos y manifiesten su consentimiento ante Dios y su Iglesia. Yo, Manuel Cutiño, te recibo a ti, María Tukavinsky, como esposa, y me entrego a ti, y prometo serte fiel en la prosperidad y en la adversidad, en la salud y en la enfermedad, y así amarte y respetarte todos los días de mi vida. Yo, María Kapinski, te recibo a ti, Manuel Cutiño, como esposo, y me entrego a ti y prometo serte fiel en lo próspero y en lo adverso, en la salud y en la enfermedad, y así amarte y respetarte todos los días de mi vida. A continuación, vamos a dar la confirmación de este consentimiento. El Señor confirme con su bondad este consentimiento que han manifestado ante la Iglesia y les otorgue su gloriosa bendición. Lo que Dios ha unido, que no lo separe el hombre. Amén. Ahora vamos a bendecir los saludos. El Señor bendiga estos anillos que se van a entregar el uno al otro en señal de amor y fidelidad. Amén. María, recibe esta alianza en señal de mi amor y fidelidad a ti, en el nombre del Padre, y del Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Manuel, recibe esta alianza en señal de mi amor y fidelidad a ti, en el nombre del Padre, y del Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amén. El Señor bendiga estas arras que se van a entregar como símbolo de ayuda. Amén. recibe estas monedas como símbolo de la bendición de Dios y signo de los bienes que vamos a compartir. Manuel, recibe estas arras como prenda de la bendición de Dios y signo de los bienes que vamos a compartir. At this moment, Elizabeth Moreira is going to lead us in prayer. Queridos hermanos y hermanas, recordemos los dones especiales de gracia y amor con que Dios corona el amor mutuo de esta pareja, haciéndolo un signo del amor divino. Confiémonos al Señor.
The response is, Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our Holy Father on earth, the Pope, all the bishops, clergy, and lay ministers everywhere, they may lead us to faith in God and a stronger love for others. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our president and all leaders of the government, that they may be effective in achieving peace and eliminating poverty. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For married persons, that they may continue to give, be able to forgive, and find happiness deep in the passing of each day. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Now beginning their life together, that they may have divine assistance at every moment, the constant support of friends, the rich blessings of children, a warm love reaching out to others, and good health until a ripe old age. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, God, pray.
For those who are sick, lonely, discouraged, or opposed, that they may be strengthened by God's help and aided by their friends. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, God, pray. We ask you, God, all this in the name of Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Receive, we pray, O Lord, the offering made on the occasion of this sealing of the sacred bond of marriage, and just that your goodness is its origin, may your providence guide its course through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you. Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. En verdad es justo y necesario, de nuestro deber y salvación, darte gracias siempre y en todo lugar, Señor Padre Santo, Dios Todopoderoso y Eterno, que con el yugo suave del amor y el vínculo indisoluble de la paz, hiciste más fuerte la alianza nupcial para que aumenten los hijos de tu adopción por la honesta fecundidad de los matrimonios cristianos. Tu providencia, Señor, y tu amor lo dispusieron de manera tan admirable que por medio del nacimiento de los niños adornan la tierra y al hacerlo renacer por el bautismo haces crecer tu iglesia por Cristo, Señor nuestro. Por él, con los ángeles y los santos, cantamos sin cesar el himno de tu gloria.
Spread throughout the world,
Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection. And all who have died in your mercy, welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, the blessed Joseph, his spouse, the blessed apostles, and all the saints who have visited throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever.
Lord.
invoke by our prayers, dear brothers and sisters, that blessing upon this bride and this groom, that in his kindness he may favor with his help those on whom he has bestowed the sacrament of matrimony. Holy Father, maker of the whole world, who created man and women in your own image, and will that their union be crowned with your blessing, we humbly beseech you for these your servants who are joined today in the sacrament of matrimony. May your abundant blessing, Lord, come down upon this bride and on her companion of life, and may the power of your Holy Spirit set their hearts aflame from on high, so that living out together the gifts of matrimony, they may adorn their family with children and enrich the church. In happiness, may they praise you, Lord. In sorrow, may they seek you out. May they have the joy of your presence to assist them in their toil, and know that you are near to comfort them in their need. Let them pray to you in the holy assembly and bear witness to you in the world, and after a happy old age, together with the circle of friends that surrounds them, may they come to the kingdom of heaven through Christ our Lord. Amen. Let us pray. Please stand. By the power of this sacrifice, O Lord, accompany with your loving favor what in your providence you have instituted, so as to make of one heart in love those who have already joined in this holy union and replenished with the one bread and the one chalice through Christ our Lord. May God, the eternal Father, keep you of one heart in love for one another, that the peace of Christ may dwell in you and abide always in your home. Amen. May you be blessed in your children, have solace in your friends, and enjoy true peace with everyone. Amen. May you be witnesses in the world of God's charity, so that the afflicted and needy who have known your kindness may one day receive you thankfully into the eternal dwelling of God. Amen. And may Almighty God bless you all who are gathered here, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. We may go in peace of Mass ascend. And now it's time to give each other a kiss.